Dear brothers and sisters and family and friends, welcome to 611 Bread of Life, Big Family. And I want you to join me with a humble heart and let us enter into the Word of God.
Angus 和 Jian 的見證。
Thanks Angus and Jian's testimony.
還有之前的一對夫婦啦。
And the couples before them.
是啦，我一緊張我唔記得啲名㗎。
When I'm nervous, I forget their names.
是啦，我只係記得喺夫妻營對你哋嘅印象都好深刻嘅。
But I am impressed with you.
當我哋願意打開我哋生命嘅時候咧
，as we are willing to open up our lives，
我哋會激勵好多人噶。
We can motivate and encourage many people.
因為大家都見到神喺度做嘢。
Because everyone can see that
God is at work. 大家都見到神係真嘅。
And God is real.
大家都知道神就喺我哋中間。
That God is with us.
咁我哋今日咧，亦都用呢个嘅主题向神嚟到感恩。
And today this is our theme。
我好想同大家睇一篇好熟悉嘅诗篇。
I want to share with you this very familiar psalm today。
其实得一节系熟悉嘅啫。
We are very familiar with one verse。
就系神以恩典为年岁嘅冠冕。
You crown the year with your bounty。
大家有冇听过呢一节啊
？Have you heard of this verse？
你知唔知系边度嚟噶
？Do you know where it comes from？
但系其实呢一节嘅经文咧系好丰富嘅。
But this verse is so rich。
我哋咧会嚟到睇诗篇六十五篇啦。
Today we are reading Psalm 65。
我俾佢题目就叫知足欢呼再欢呼。
So title is Satisfy, Rejoice, and We Rejoice。
因为神以恩典为2002嘅冠冕。
For God crowns 2022 with bountiful goodness。
系啦，我想同大家先去睇一张我哋都熟悉嘅图片。
I want to show you this familiar photo。
好多时系我哋崇拜嘅一个 backdrop 嚟噶。
Most of the time is our backdrop in our service。
系啊，大家见到一条红线嘅丁九桥啊。
So this is Dingle Bridge with this red light。
系啦，其实当我哋好多核心童工住喺丁九，望住呢条有红线嘅桥嘅时候咧
，A lot of our core staff actually living in Dingle watching over this red line。
我哋有种特别嘅感觉噶。
We have special feelings。
就系呢一个系神拯救嘅符号嚟噶。
This is the sign of God's salvation。
咁然后喺丁九桥嘅对面就系马湾啦。
And opposite that, there's 马湾。
大家知道马湾有只方舟。
You know there is an
方舟亦都系神嘅拯救。
And ark also represent God's salvation。
我谂系呢个原因咧，牧师咧就定2022咧系神拯救嘅一年。
And then that's why job passage。Joshua said that 2022 is God's salvation.
咁神拯救其实系大家都喺风涛骇浪嘅灾难当中。
God save us because we are in storm and raging sea.
系啦，欧洲咧有遍地嘅战事啦。
There is war raging around Europe.
然后咧，全球有瘟疫嘅肆虐啦。
And the plague still affecting the whole world.
一路喺度摇动紧全地嘅经济。
It's shaking the economy of the whole earth.
香港的股市啊、楼市都经历震荡。
The stock market, the property market in Hong Kong are being shaken.
然后很多嘅零售业咧又萧条。
Many retail are going into downhill.
但系牧师就睇准咗一样嘢。
But Pastor Joshua saw one thing.
系啦，就喺逆境当中，我哋要经历神嘅拯救。
During adversity, we will experience God's salvation.
呢条红色嘅线系每晚都提醒我哋，神喺度做拯救嘅工作。
This red line, you know, reminds us every night that God is
at work. 呢只嘅方舟亦都提醒我哋，神系喺洪水当中拯救嗰啲投靠佢嘅人。
And then the ark reminds us that God will save those who trust in Him in flood.
呢啲就系神嘅 goodness 啦。
These are the goodness of God.
而神咧系以佢嘅 goodness 成为我哋嘅冠冕，戴喺我哋嘅头上边。
God crowns us with His goodness.
咁我哋今日咧会做2022一啲嘅回顾啦。
So today we want to do some reflection and you know,
将神嘅拯救一一嘅嚟到指出嚟。
We want to count God's salvation.
让我哋知道原来我哋住喺神嘅殿中系实在美好嘅。
So that we know that it's so good to live in God's
temple. 佢嘅丰盛系实在美好嘅。
His goodness, His bounty is good.
咁点解个题目咧叫做知足欢呼再欢呼咧
？Why do I name my title is Satisfy, Rejoice, and We Rejoice？
嗱，我就俾个挑战你，等阵我哋读经就会读到呢。幾個嘅字眼出嚟。
So I will challenge you when we read the scripture, the chapter, we will find these main words.
你睇下佢停留喺邊幾節嗰度。
So you know where these words appear.
我請讀經員幫我哋嚟到讀出詩篇第六十五篇。
So we have
神啊，錫安的人都等候讚美你，所許的願也要向你償還。聽禱告的主啊，凡有血氣的都要來就你，罪孽勝了我。至於我們的過犯，你都要赦免。你所揀選使他親近你住在你園中的這人便為有福。 我们必因你居所，你圣殿的美福知足了。
第一次出现了，继续啊。
拯救我们的神啊，你必以威严秉公义应允我们。你本是一切地极和海上远处的人所倚靠的。他既以大能束腰，就用力量安定诸山，使珠海的响声和其中波浪的响声，并万民的喧哗都平静了。住在地极的人因你的神迹惧怕，使你使日出日落之地都欢呼。
第二次出现，
你眷顾地降下透雨，使地大得肥美，神的河满了水。你这样浇灌了地，好为人预备五谷。你浇透地的泥沟，润平泥脊，降甘霖使地软和，其中发长的蒙你赐福，使你以恩典为年岁的冠冕，你的路径都滴下脂油，滴在旷野的草场上，小山以欢乐束腰，草场以羊群为衣，谷中也长满了五谷，这一切都欢呼歌唱。
好，就是知足、欢呼、欢呼歌唱。
Satisfy, rejoice, shout for joy。
原来遍地都充满了神的祝福。
The whole earth is filled with God's blessings。
就在这三个出现的字眼，我将它分成三段。
Because of these three main words, I divided this chapter into three paragraphs。
我先讲第一段，知足。
So the first paragraph, satisfied。
因为神赦免我们的过犯。
For God's bountiful forgiveness。
经文这里说，锡安的人都等候赞美你。
Praise awaits you, our God in Zion。
为什么我们明明很想去感恩去赞美，突然之间又去到等候呢？
So here we long to praise God, to give thanks, suddenly he says that awaits you。
我们不是一直要向着高潮不断拍掌，不断感恩，不断赞美吗？
Shouldn't we just clap our hands and then go higher and higher to thank God?
大卫为什么说锡安的人都要等候赞美你呢？
Why David was saying that praise awaits you in Zion?
原来这个等候这个字原文是解安静。
Awaits in original text, it means silence.
或者是静默。
Or it's just quietness.
原来它的意思就是静默就是赞美你。
It means that when we are in silence, we are actually praising God.
不是擘大个口就是这样歌唱。
It doesn't mean that we always, you know, open our mouths and then keep singing.
静默其实就是对焦。
Silence is to keep focus.
锡安的百姓来到神的圣殿。
People of Zion come into the God's temple.
第一样东西他们做的就是对焦。
The first thing they do, they focus.
心对准神。
They focus their hearts on God.
这个就是神给我们今天的挑战。
That's the challenge God gives us today.
我们不是只是去一个宗教活动。
We are not coming for religious activity.
我们第一件事是对准神。
The first thing we must focus on God.
神看到我们的内心。
God sees our heart.
我们对准祂，神就说这个就是你对我的赞美。
We focus on him, God says this is your praise to me.
你对准我，这个就是你的赞美。
You focus on me, this is your praise to me.
当你安静在神面前祷告的时候，
As you are quiet and silent before God and pray，
在安静中你会想起什么呢？
What do you come to your mind when you are in silence？
大卫想起他的罪。
David thought about his own sins。
在第三次他说罪孽胜了我。
In verse 3 he said we were overwhelmed by sins。
当我们每人入到自己的内心，
As we go into our heart，
其实里面有一个很大的世界。
It's a big world there。
有些人他摸到自己的罪。
Some come to know their own sins.
这个是一个真正面对神的人。
It's someone that truly faces God.
他说呢，凡是有血气的都要来就你。
All flesh will come near you.
我们都是血气的人。
We are people of flesh.
因为我们有血气，所以我们都会犯罪。
Because we are of flesh, we will sin.
其实我们没有比别人，比任何人来到圣洁。
We are not more holy than anyone else.
我在这里很想打低一个错误的思想。
I want to defeat one's misconception.
在传统的教会里面呢，
In traditional church,
我们叫做在律法山上面呢，
In the Mount of Legality,
我们总是将传道人抬到最高。
We always lift up these preachers.
然后我们就将他打到最低。
And then we would beat him down to the lowest.
原来你跟我们一样的。
How come you are the same like us?
我们还以为他们是天使，是超人。
We thought that they were angels, they were Superman.
大卫比我们诚实。
But David is more honest than us.
他虽然是王，
even though he was king,
他说凡有血气的都来到你的面前。
He said, all flesh shall come before you.
我们都在你面前投靠你，向你来到祷告。
We trust in you, we come before you and pray to you.
所以这样来到称呼神 你是听祷告的主。
So that's why he said, you who answer prayer.
大卫说罪孽胜了我。
So he said, we were overwhelmed by sins.
其实几首诗之前就是诗篇五十一篇。
Few psalms before that, that's Psalm 51.
大卫在那里认罪。
So David was confessing his sins.
就好像上个礼拜我坐在那里认罪一样。
Just like last week, I was here confessing my sins.
我们都是血气所生的。
We are born of flesh.
我们都有很多的限制。
We have a lot of restrictions.
但当我们连这样的人都可以来到神的面前。
So even people like us can come before God.
第四节经文就说了。
And then verse 4
it says here, 所拣选的。
We are chosen by God.
是神使我们可以亲近祂的。
God bring us near to him.
不是因为我们有特别优厚的条件。
Not because we have some good
requirement.
Or we are special.
所以我们能够亲近神。
And we can come near to God.
我们能够亲近。
We come near to God.
因为他拣选我们。
Because he has chosen us.
这个就是今天你和我。
Brother and sister, this is you and me today.
我们能在这里敬拜，因为我们被拣选。
We are worshiping God here because we are chosen. 不是因为我们比别人圣洁。No, we are holier than others.
不是因为我们的祈祷更加有力。
Not because our prayers are more powerful.
只不过因为神的拣选。
Simply by God's choosing.
神没有嫌弃我们的血气。
God doesn't despise us of our flesh.
我们都是从泥土所造。
We are made of dust.
所以大卫给我们一个很好的榜样。
So David was a good example to us.
来到神的面前。
We come before God.
成为一个知罪的人。
We become someone who knows our sin.
但其实呢，罪呢，有它一个很特别的地方的。
There is something special about sin.
是什么呢？
What is it?
蒙蔽。
Deception.
是的。即是如果我们说，弟兄姊妹今天有什么罪要认呢？其实我们第一个反应就是，我没什么罪要认。
When we say to brother and sister, you, if you want to confess your sin, and you think, no, I have no sin to confess.
我哋好似都冇乜嘢啊。
I think I'm doing pretty well.
其实我哋唔知我哋经常得罪神。
We don't know that we have sinned against God many times.
我哋甚至经常得罪我哋嘅配偶。
We a lot of time we offend our
spouse. 我哋会讲嗰啲连自己都后悔嘅说话。
We'll say something that we will regret.
当我哋唔开心啲嘢唔顺意嘅时候，我哋会发脾气。
When we are upset, when things don't go our way, we will lose temper. We are just like a child.
即系你可以系四十岁、五十岁，或者好似我咁六十几岁。
Maybe you are in your 40s, 50s, or even like me in my 60s.
但当啲嘢咧唔合自己心意嘅时候咧，我哋就有情绪噶啦。
When things don't go our way, we will be in short
temper. 我哋会拉长块面噶啦。
We pull a long face.
我哋有冇得罪神咧？
Do we offend God?
我们是不是真的认识自己呢？
Do we truly know who we are?
我感谢神上个礼拜让我坐在这里。
I'm so glad that last week I was able to come here
在我的低处和大家分享
and share from my lowest point.
我觉得神呢要做一件事，
I believe God is doing one thing.
要打破，要攻破我们那种的被罪所蒙蔽。
He wants to break our deception by sins.
是的。如果你说我作为一个圣经的老师，
So I'm a Bible teacher.
我有啲乜嘢真係可以俾大家行前一步咧
？What can I go like before you？
就係嗰種對罪嘅反省。
That's my reflection on sin.
唔係我冇罪。
Not that because I'm sinless.
不過神讓我睇見自己嘅罪。
But God let me see my own sin.
亦都俾我呢份勇敢，可以喺大家面前嚟到敞開。
And He gives me such courage to open up myself before you.
然後第四節又講乜嘢咧
？And then verse 4 it says here.
我们是你所拣选，使我们能够亲近你。
So we are chosen by you, and you brought us near, to you.
住在你院中的这人变为有福。
Blessed are those who live in your courts.
我们能够这样向别人来到分享神的见证。
We can share how God works in our lives.
我们能够听到别人的见证。
And we can hear others
people's testimony. 我们一路听一路流泪。
And we hear that and we are in tears.
我们被震动。
We are being shaken.
你说是不是有福啊？
Are we blessed?
这个就是圣殿之福啊。
This is the blessing of God's temple.
我们必因你的居所，你圣殿的美福就知足了。
We are filled with the good things of your house, of your holy temple.
大卫他知足。
God, King David was satisfied.
他面对自己的罪。
He faced his own sin.
他知道自己是蒙赦免。
He knew that he was forgiven.
他知道他能够得以亲近是神的拣选。
He knew that he could draw near to God because of God's choosing.
他可以向别人来到见证自己的不堪。
He can testify his own miserable to others.
他也可以来到听见别人的见证以致被激励。
And he can be stirred because of hearing other people's testimony.
这个是不是就是圣殿之福啊？
So brother and sister, this is the good things of God's temple.
我们怎么能够知足呢？
How come we can be satisfied?
因为神赦免我们的罪。
Because God has forgiven our sins.
我们不再活在这个蒙蔽里面。
We don't live in deception anymore.
你知不知道被罪蒙蔽的人呢？
Do you know that those who are deceived by sin? 从来不知道
罪得赦免那种的轻省，和那种这样的放下心头大石。
They don't know how relaxing, how good it feels when your sins are forgiven.
当我咁样放下心头大石咧。
As I am able to lay down my burden,
我整个人咧轻松
咗。I'm so relaxed.
我净将个短片咧 send 俾我嘅仔同埋我个女。
I send the video to my sons and
daughter. 咁有啲都唔使我 send 嘅，喺加拿大有电话打俾我。
And I got a phone call from Canada.
其实佢都系 Dr. Houston 其中一个学生嚟。
It's one of the students of Dr. Houston.
我哋彼此鼓励。
We encourage one another.
尤其是呢个弟兄嘅太太鼓励佢打电话俾我。
And the brother's wife actually encouraged him to call me.
因为我哋只要喺婚姻里边，我哋有好多纠缠噶啦。
When we are in a marriage, we are married, we bound to have a lot of struggles.
但系感谢主。
But thank God.
我哋可以喺神面前去释怀，咁去面对。
We can come before God. We can.
然后呢个先至系我哋开始成长嘅起步点。
This is the beginning of our growth.
我哋摆低天路历程嗰个龟背啊，记唔记得
？We lay down that burden as in the pilgrim progress.
我哋先至真正。向着基督的身量来成长
And we grow into Christ's statue
这个不单只是圣殿之福
It's not just the blessings of Holy Temple
神使我们知足
God made us satisfy
神使我们不断地来追求长进
And then continue with pursuit of growth
你开始觉得你自己是踏实的
Then you realize that you have become steadfast
而不是那些飘渺的所谓讲一啲大家听翻嚟讲出去嘅说话
，not just to recall what you have heard from other people。
系啦，其实我哋好多教会我哋都会咁样做。
In many churches, we tend to do that。
即系我哋将听翻嚟嘅嘢讲出去。
We just tell others。
但系嗰啲同自己冇关嘅。
But they are totally irrelevant to us。
嗰啲好似唔系从自己生命里边圣灵所流出嚟嘅活水嚟噶。
Not the living water from the Holy Spirit within us。
但系当我哋咁样嚟到打开我哋嘅生命
，But as we open up our lives，
圣灵就喺度涌流。
Holy Spirit overflows in us.
大卫话我就知足啦。
And then David was saying that he was satisfied.
你话我哋值唔值得去感恩啊
？Should we not give thanks?
我哋去感恩。
We must give thanks.
因为我哋经历到圣殿之福。
Because we experience the blessing of God's temple.
我哋喺呢度知足啦。
And then we are satisfied.
有人话感恩系乜嘢咧
？Someone would say that what is thanksgiving?
感恩咧，好似你收到个包裹，你去签收啊。
It's like you sign for a parcel.
其实神每日喺我哋嘅生命里边做嘅事情太多啦。
God has done so much in our lives every day.
如果我一日犯一次罪，神赦免我一次罪。
If I sin once a day and then God forgives me once a day,
佢赦免咗我365次，啱唔啱
？Then He has forgiven me 365 a year.
点止365次啊
？Not it's more than 365.
但当我哋真系喺神面前咁样嚟到打开自己
，As we open up ourselves before God.
我哋喺度签收呢个包裹。
We are signing for this delivery.
神，我唔单止得罪你。
God, not only did I sin against you.
神，我感谢你赦罪之恩。
But I thank you for your forgiving grace.
我感谢你，让我可以继续嘅向住基督嘅身量嚟到成长。
That I can continue to grow into Christ's statue.
我哋感谢神。
We thank God.
我哋嚟到第二段。
Now, second paragraph.
我哋要喺呢度欢呼。
We must rejoice.
因为神喺波浪洪涛大水之中嚟到拯救我哋。
Because God saved us from these roaring seas.
喺第五节讲到拯救我们的神啊。
So here, verse 5, you say, God, our Savior.
神咧唔单止系锡安嘅神。
God doesn't is the is not just the God of Zion.
或者第一节嘅神啊，嗰个嘅神。
Or God in verse 1.
佢话系拯救我哋嘅神。
He is a God, our Savior。
呢个就系我哋所讲嘅2022 Yahushua 呢一个拯救我哋嘅耶和华。
That's why we say that 2022 is Jehoshua。
拯救我哋嘅神。
God, our Savior。
你系以你嘅公义嚟到应允我哋。
You answer us with awesome and righteous deeds。
正话我哋见到神点样拯救两对嘅夫妇。
We have seen how God saved two couples。
拯救佢哋嘅婚姻。
Saves their marriage。
好似神拯救我嘅婚姻一样。
Just like God has saved my marriage。
我谂喺好多教会呢啲系封住个嘴讲唔到出嚟噶。
In many churches, this is something that not to talk about。
但我哋能够讲到出嚟，因为呢个就系圣殿之福。
But we are able to share it because this is the blessing of God's temple。
因为我哋经历咗呢个恩典，我哋知足。
We experience God's grace, we are satisfied。
神系听我哋祈祷噶。
God answers our prayer。
当呢个年轻嘅姊妹知道妈妈临近佢人生嘅终末嘅时候
，When the young sister knew that her mother was going to die，
我系讲紧子恩。
I'm talking about 子恩。
正话做见证嗰个姊妹
，the sister who just gave testimony，
佢做咗两个 A，
she did 2 A，
一个就系 apologize 向妈妈嚟到道歉
，first of all she apologized to her mom，
另一个就系 appreciate 向妈妈嚟到感恩
，and the second A she appreciated her mom，
让佢妈妈个心真系柔软落嚟。
So that her mom is soft in heart.
呢啲系唔需要人教噶。
So no one taught her.
系圣灵喺我哋里边指教我哋噶。
It's the Holy Spirit who taught us.
当我哋有个肉心系柔软嘅。
When we have this heart of flesh, I have this tender heart.
圣灵同我哋讲乜，我哋都听到噶。
We can hear everything the Holy Spirit speaks to us.
当我哋个心硬嘅时候，我哋系乜嘢都听唔到。
But when our heart is hard, we can hear nothing.
我哋嘅信仰变成一种宗教。
Then our faith become a religion.
只是一種外表的
It's just something on
the surface. 同我冇真實關係嘅。
It has no relationship with me.
我同神亦都冇真實關係。
I have no relationship with God either.
但係呢個拯救我哋嘅神。
But the God who saves us.
點解能夠幫到我哋咧
？How come He can help us?
因為佢首先將我哋嘅石心變為肉心。
He turns our hearts of stone into hearts of flesh.
以致我哋能夠聽到佢。
So that we can hear Him.
當我哋呼求嘅時候，佢應允我哋。
When we cry out to Him, He answers.
佢以威嚴秉公義咁嚟到應允我哋。
He answers us with awesome and righteous deeds.
2022的確係一個拯救嘅一年。
2022 indeed is a year of salvation.
我哋記得黃聖安牧師。佢點樣被神嚟到醫治啦
？We remember how Pastor Alan Wong been healed by God.
喺初初嚟我屋企嘅時候，佢想吹號咧，其實佢嘅左手指係能夠輕輕咁托住個號角。
When he first came to my house, he was only able to hold this the sofa with his left hand.
吹完一首 Amazing Grace.
He just he was able to sing this Amazing Grace.
但
係
咧，冇諗過幾個月之後。
But just few months later,
其實應該冇幾個月，幾個禮拜之後。
Although few weeks later,
佢每日咧就去做呢啲 intensive 嘅一啲
training，
係啦，緊密嘅訓練啦。
So just he went for this intensive training，
做治療啦。
He has some therapy。
佢竟然可以拎起個號角。
Now he can lift up the sofa。
發生咩事咧？因為佢之前中風。
What happened because he had a stroke？
佢就進入一種好安穩嘅狀態。
Then he went into this.
但佢唔知道佢遞唔起佢嘅左手。
He didn't know he couldn't lift up his left hand.
如果仲唔繼續去醫治咧，呢個左手永遠都係遞唔起嘅。
If he did not go for any treatment, then at the end he would lose his left hand.
佢知道佢唔能夠用氣嚟到吹到號角。
He knew that he couldn't blow the shofar.
佢本來就係到號角嘅訓練嘅教師嚟嘅。
He was actually a teacher who could teach others.
無論係澳門六一一或者香港六一一嘅號角隊，好多都係佢學生嚟嘅。
He has trained up people in Macau as well as in Hong Kong.
如果佢唔係翻嚟接受呢個治療
，If he had not come back for this training and therapy，
咁有時我哋對自己都係咁嘅。
Sometimes that's how we treat ourselves.
我哋叫得過且過啊。
We just let it go.
好似唔係大災難，即係嗰個中風都已經過咗去啦，咁。就算啦。
It's not a major disaster, and the stroke has, has gone. So he just let it be.
但係當我哋曉得咁向神求
，But as we know how to ask God,
神必定秉佢嘅公義咁樣嚟到，同埋佢嘅慈愛嚟到醫治我哋、拯救我哋。
God will heal us by His awesome deeds as well as His kindness.
啊，仲有我哋嘅 Ruby 牧師啦
，And also our Pastor Ruby.
啊。佢成為咗辛苦戰士。
She becomes the warrior.
我覺得係扭轉咗成個雅歌嘅講解嘅方向。
It's really it has turned how we interpret the Song of Song totally.
係啦，本來我講嘅頭嗰兩堂咧都係講男女之間嘅愛情。
So the first two sessions that I did, I talk about the love between a man and a woman.
神人之間嘅愛情。
The love between God and man.
但係咧，當 Ruby 牧師恢復之後咧，佢出嚟講見證。
When Pastor Ruby is recovered and then she gave testimony，
佢就成為辛苦戰士。
She becomes the warrior bride。
成個雅歌嘅方向就變成一個牧養嘅方向。
The Song of Song turns into discipleship。
係一個以愛情咁樣嚟到起嚟牧養。
That we disciple in love。
咁其實佢嘅醫治亦都係一個好大嘅神蹟。
Her healing itself is a great miracle。
21小時。
21 hours.
做咗應該係三個嘅好大嘅手術。
3 major surgeries.
包括切除啦。
Including removal.
包括腸臟嘅手術啦。
And then colon operation.
包括咧重建啦。
And reconstruction.
點解神即係當我哋喺呢啲咁嚴重嘅境況，我哋好似好多人都覺得係。 係絕望嘅。
Many of us in such a critical time, we thought that we were like we lost hope.
但我好欣賞 Ruby 牧師，佢從來都冇絕望過。
But I truly appreciate Pastor Ruby. She never was hopeless.
佢就讓人為佢嚟到祈禱。
She just let people to pray for her.
讓牧師師母嚟到為佢祈禱。
Let Pastor Joshua and Simo pray for her.
讓我哋嚟到為佢守望。
She let us watch over her.
到醫生完咗呢個手術。
When the doctor finished the surgery.
醫生同佢講係你嘅神救咗你。
And the doctor told her that your God has saved you.
好似八日就出咗醫院啦。
In 8 days, she was discharged.
一個咁嚴重嘅手術，八日就可以出院。
After such major surgery,
其實中間係曾經試過嚴重出血。
And she had this severe bleeding.
所以我見到神伸手去救人咧，係。好及時噶。
God will stretch out His hand to save people in time. 即係當我哋
曉得去呼求神嘅時候
，When we know how to cry out to God，
呢個就係我哋嘅神。
This is our God.
佢係創造天地嘅神。
He is the maker of heaven and earth.
佢以大能力嚟到束腰。
So He clothed with power.
佢能夠穩定珠山。
He can settle
earth. 為海洋嚟到立界線。
And then set the boundary for the river.
佢點樣嚟到創造，佢亦都能夠以同樣嘅能力嚟到拯救。
He can create as well as save.
佢平靜萬民嘅喧譁。
And then He can silence the people.
自從呢個俄烏戰爭開始之後，其實我哋都一直嘅嚟到祈禱。
We have been praying ever since the start of the war between Ukraine and Russia。
差不多每一次預索，我哋都提到呢個嘅爭戰。
In every monthly prayer meeting, we talk about the war。
我哋為呢個地方嚟到禱告。
And then we pray for the place。
我哋求神有一日嚟到平靜所有萬民嘅喧譁。
That God may still the turmoil of the nations。
大家見到神呢啲嘅神蹟，就會懼怕。
And then people will be filled with awe at his wonders.
充滿懼怕。
Filled with awe.
原來你真係神。
Yes, truly you are God.
你大有能力。
You are powerful.
你嘅主權掌管世界。
And you rule over the whole earth.
你嘅大水可以淹沒世界。
And your mighty water floods the world.
但你嘅大水亦都叫土地軟和。
But your mighty water also water the land.
使土地豐盛。
And reach the land.
这一段结束的时候，他说你使日出日落之地都欢呼。
And here he says, where morning dawns, where evening fades, you call for songs of joy.
日出日落即是从东到西，是吧？
So morning dawns and evening fades from the east to the west. It means the whole earth.
甚至去到最远的地方，这里讲第八节是讲住地极的人。
So here verse 8, you talk about people living in the far end. People will hear about you.
都惧怕。
And they will feel with awe. In the time of David,
从日出就係摩押嘅地方啦。
From the sun rises, that's the land of Moab.
到日落咧，應該就係腓力士嘅地方啦。
To the sun sets, that should be the land of Philistine.
當佢平靜列國嘅時候
，As he steals the nations,
佢真係見到住在地極嘅人都因神蹟嚟到懼怕。
That people living in the ends of the earth will be filled with God.
呢個就係大衛打仗嘅方式。
That's how David fought.
佢聽見天使嘅腳步聲喺個樹梢上邊。
So he would hear the footstep of angel at the top of the
tree. 佢就跟隨神出去打仗。
He followed God and he waged war.
佢能夠得勝完全係神蹟嚟㗎。
He won the battle all by miracles.
以色列咁多年嚟打仗能夠得勝都係神蹟嚟㗎。
All these years Israel won the battles all by God's wonders.
神使日出日落嘅民之地都嚟到歡呼。
God calls for songs of joy where the sun sets and the sun rises.
所以第二點。
So the second point.
歡呼就係神喺波浪洪濤當中嚟到拯救我哋。
Rejoice for God's salvation in roaring seas.
拯救喺我哋中間嘅婚姻。
God saves our marriage.
拯救我哋中間嘅 Ruby 牧師。
Saves our Pastor Ruby.
聖安牧師。
Pastor Allen.
但係其實咧，喺2022咧，我哋好多同工都去過祝福灣啊。
In 2022, many co-workers went to Penny's Bay.
你知道年初嘅時候咧，有啲官員因為即係走咗去幫人慶祝生日咧，就即係罰佢哋去咗竹篙灣三個禮拜嘛。大家仲記得呢件事
？Remember at the start of the year, some officials because they joined some party, and then at the end they were sent 3 weeks sent to Penny's Bay 3 weeks.
係啦，激嬲咗我哋嘅特首啊
！Our chief executives was furious at the time.
但咧就令到成個社會咧好緊張，好怕去竹篙灣嘅。
So now the whole society was afraid to go to, you know, Penny's Bay.
好似咧真係即係被隔絕啦，
you feel
被禁閉啊咁樣樣。
Being isolated, totally quarantined. I must tell you，
我哋開始嘅時候，我哋都係高度戒備嘅。
At first, we were highly alert.
我哋啲安心出行啊，同埋 即係我哋個人流管制啊，其實我哋都好嚴謹嘅。
We have tight measure on the Leave Home Safe app as well as the, you know, people's flow.
不過原來我哋都唔少同工咧，先後都去過祝福灣嘅。
But many coworkers have been to Penny's Bay.
係啦，有人頭痛到咧，真係想死㗎。
Some will have the severe headache.
因為呢個疫症係真係好嚴重。
Because this infection is quite serious.
有人呼吸困難到咧，好似唞唔到氣㗎。
Some couldn't even breathe.
但係咧，感謝主喺呢個隔離裏邊，我哋嘅身體都得康復。
But during the isolation period, we were able to recover.
有人喺嗰度嚟到吹號啦，嚟到見證神。
Some were blowing shofar and then testifying.
呢個糟糕灣變成咗祝福灣。
And then this is the Penny Bay where we are blessed.
係啦，呢個就係神嘅拯救。
This is God's salvation.
好，時間關係，我就落到第三點。
Now is on our third point.
係啦，歡呼要再歡呼。
Rejoice.
因為神使神降雨咧，使大地嚟到豐收。
For God's abundant showers of blessing。
就係經文嘅第九節至到第十三節。
Verse 9-13。
好，呢度咧，如果你一個農業社會，你見到呢幅圖畫咧，你一定會係好有感覺噶。
If you're a farmer, you see this picture, you will be strongly moved。
哇！嗰啲雨係透雨嚟噶。
You know, the rain will water the land。
唔係落完之後，太陽一出就全部。揮發咗。
It's not like the moisture just on the surface.
係啦，呢種透雨係叫大地得以肥美啊。
So he enriches the land abundantly.
然後使神嘅河係充滿咗雨水啊。
The streams of God are filled with water.
咁我哋識得嘅就係呢條約旦河啦。
So we know that the Jordan River.
其實約旦河好多分流咁樣流落去嘅。
There are many branches in the Jordan River.
如果唔係雨季咧，啲下萬都係變成。干旱嘅河谷啊
！If it's not a rainy season, they would dried up.
所以嗰啲鹿咧去到呢啲河谷嗰度揾唔到水咧，佢哋係好絕望嘅。
The deer go to the stream, they find no water, they are despaired.
所以詩篇四十二篇話：我哋渴慕神，好似魚鹿渴慕溪水。
Psalm 42 say that as the deer pants for the water, we pant for God.
明明上一個季節嚟到嘅時候。係有水飲嘅，點解今次嚟到係冇水咧
？Last season the deer went and then there was water, but now they
found no
water.
但係今日我哋嘅經文話，河係充滿咗水啊！你係澆灌咗地啊！好為人嚟到預備五穀。
You water the land to provide people with grain.
就係經過咗呢個春雨之後，
After the spring
rain, 大家就撒種啦。
Everyone was sowing the seeds.
啲雨水咧嚟到軟和咗嗰啲嘅泥溝同埋啲泥脊啦。
So it drained it, its furrows and leveled its ridges.
使其中所撒嘅種子全部都得以發芽生長。
So all the seeds will be softened; they were able to sprout.
詩人喺呢個位講到咧，神以恩典，神以佢嘅 goodness 為年歲嘅冠冕。
So here the psalmist say that you crown the year with your goodness.
你話有啲咩豐盛過有錢袋落袋咧
？So what goodness is there besides money in your pocket？
對於一個農作嘅人，有啲乜嘢豐盛過就係你所種嘅都能夠有收穫咧
？So to a farmer, there is nothing more abundant than you know you have a great harvest.
但係呢度咧，跟住就講嗰啲嘅畜牧啦，嗰啲嘅羊仔啦、羊群啦。
And then here talks about the herds and also the flocks.
係啦，你嘅雨水滴喺呢個曠野，讓草地嚟到生長嘅時候，嗰啲羊仔係不斷嘅倍增啊。
So the grassland of the wilderness overflow. That means that all the herds will be able to multiply.
大山小山都拍掌歡呼啊。
And the hills are clothed with gladness.
佢哋行過嘅地方都滴下脂油啊。
The carts overflow with abundance.
嗰啲應該係肥羊嗰啲嘅脂油。
That means it's like the oil from the sheep.
所以呢個嘅神嘅恩典咧，其實係講緊嗰種肥美嘅恩典嚟嘅。
So God's goodness is means that it's bountiful, it's rich，
係有脂油嘅恩典。
It's greasy, it's full of oil。
整個綠色嘅草場上邊一點一點就係白色嘅羊仔。
So over the whole grassland, there were like a,
一切都要向神嚟到歡呼。
And all this will shout for joy to God。
其實神咧雖然在2022是一個經濟艱難的一年，對我們是一點都不薄的。
You know, in 2022, you know, financially, people are suffering.
他願意赦免那些投靠他的人。
But God is willing to forgive those who trust in Him.
他伸手拯救那些呼求他的人。
He stretched out to those who cry out to Him.
他真的樂意使大地肥美。
He delights to enrich the whole land.
他樂意祝福他的子民百姓。
He delights to bless His people.
611經歷了很多的豐盛。
So 611 has experienced a lot of God's abundance.
我只是舉，即係好粗線條咁舉幾個例子。
I just want to give you some examples.
係啦，譬如喺實體崇拜要停之前咧
，Before physical service were to stop.
政府咧要所有公開場合停止咁樣樣嘅公開聚會啦。
The government was stopping all the public activities.
其實早一個禮拜我哋已經停止咗公開實體嘅聚會。
But we stopped a week ahead.
因為我哋從神嗰度嚟到領受到呢個消息。
Because we had received the news from God.
所以呢種政府嘅判令對我哋嚟講咧，唔係一種壓迫嚟㗎。
So the announcement from government is we don't feel pressure.
我哋已經預備好啦。
We were already
進入咗呢一個。停止實體聚會咧
？As soon as physical service was stopped，
其實我哋已經開始咗我哋嘅媒體網上嘅聚會。
All our online media services were started。
然後我哋好快就招聚到媒體嘅同工啦。
Promptly we gathered all the media staff。
買啲最先進嘅器材啦。
We got the most
advanced
equipment。
網上嘅節目啦。
We have made a lot of online programs。
包括每日嘅神禱開始都上網啦。
A morning devotion online every day。
包括媽媽嘅味道啦。
Mama's Kitchen。
因為牧師師母唔能夠每個禮拜見到大家啊嘛。
Because Pastor Joshua and 師母 cannot see you face to face
every week。我哋就可以喺空氣裏邊同大家嚟到相聚啦。
But we meet you on air。
仲有牧師嘅跟隨神啦。
And then following God of Pastor Joshua。
神實在係祝福咗611。
Truly, God has blessed 611。
人睇上嚟呢一個係一個緊縮嘅時候，對於我哋嚟講係一個擴展嘅時候。
So to people, everyone is you know tightening down, but then for us, we are expanding.
然後咧，我哋喺住棚節收到一筆額外大嘅奉獻。
And then during the Sukkah, we actually receive an extra big offering.
一定有人經歷咗大豐收先至會有大奉獻嘅，啱唔啱啊
？It means someone has experienced great harvest. That's why we receive great offering.
所以我哋又進一步嚟到發展伊甸園。
So we continue to expand of our garden Eden.
我哋見到伊甸園咧係蓋起咗佢嘅會幕啦。
So the tent is pitched in a garden Eden.
如果你從來未去過，即係鼓勵你去望一下喎。
If you've never been to Garden Eden in Changzhou, please go.
係啦，呢度有兩個會幕搭埋一齊㗎。
We have two tents.
由呢邊咧望穿去到。長洲嘅海邊㗎。
All the way we can see the Changzhou the sea。
然後咧，我哋又購買咗呢個叫基路柏嘅會所啦。
And we have bought this the building of a cherubim。
佢要將會成為我哋長洲嘅教會嘅會址啊。
It will become the venue for our church in Changzhou。
基路柏守住伊甸園。
So cherubim guarding the Garden of Eden。
神對我哋係咪好好咧
？God is so good to us, isn't he？
仲有咧喺呢一個危難當中
，and in this distress，
教會就興起咗呢個禱告嘅行動啦。
The church has started Togo action。
將湯水啦、藥物咧送去嗰啲受災嘅家庭。
We send the soup or any medical supplies to the families in need。
進入咗呢個社會關懷嘅行動。
So now we are doing our social care action。
今年咧，亦都我哋一万步嘅一年啦。
This year we have started to do 10,000 steps a day。
我唔知弟兄姊妹中間你有幾多人行一萬步啊
？Have you are you doing this 10,000 steps a day？
我哋係要行一萬步噶。
So every day 10,000 steps。
如果唔係點會直堂52年啊？十年都行唔到啊
！That's how we can you know plant churches for 52 years. Otherwise we can't do it for like even 10 years。
我哋啲六十幾歲嘅人。
Now we are in our 60s。
凭咩相信我哋可以侍奉神到120岁，好似摩西咁咧
？How can we believe that we can serve God until 120 you know 120 like Moses？
如果我哋食完饭就去瞓觉，我哋一定做唔到噶。
If we go for a nap right after our meal, we can't do that。
我哋一万步
，10,000 steps a day。
咁我哋好多同工都参加咗呢啲机构所举办嘅。
So many coworkers sign up for that。
一直有人收到呢一啲嘅一万步嘅。獎賞嘅禮物㗎。
So now we keep receiving gifts from this 10,000 steps a day.
仲有咧，有唔同嘅機構咧參加咗呢一個嘅一萬步啦。
So many organisations have signed up for this government scheme.
咁啊 ，MTR 有即係首名啦，
然後煤氣
公司係第二名啦。
And then the you know
呢啲係公開嘅比賽嚟㗎喎。你知唔知啊？611係第三名啊！我哋咪要將最大嘅歡呼同埋掌聲嚟到俾我哋嘅神啊！
Yeah, give our God a big hand.
佢赦免我哋所認嘅罪。
He forgives our confession.
佢使我哋經歷喺聖殿裏邊嘅祝福。
And he let us experience the blessing in the holy courts.
佢伸手拯救我哋中間軟弱嘅人。
He stretched out his hand and saved those who are in need.
佢賜下豐盛嘅慈愛同埋祝福。
He gives us bountiful kindness and
blessings. Let's
all stand and worship our God. He's God our Savior.
He is a good God.
He is a good God.
Your mercy is forever. You are good.
主，你系拯救我哋嘅神。
Lord, you are God our Savior.
拯救2022
Jehoshua 2022.
你以恩典为2022嘅冠冕。
You crown 2022 with your goodness.
我哋喺呢度嚟献上感恩。
We give you thanks.
因为你系与我哋同在。
Because you are with us.
从年首到年尾。
From the start of the year to the end.
你都与我哋同在。
You are with us.
我哋感恩。
We give you thanks.
我哋献上我哋嘅感恩。
We give you our thanks.
奉耶稣基督嘅名。
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
好，我想问下我哋当中嘅新朋友，仲未接受耶稣嘅朋友。
Those who have not been received Jesus.
今日系你嘅机会。
This is your chance.
我邀请你嚟接受耶稣。
I invite you to receive Jesus.
最紧要系呢个年。拯救
2022 In Jehoshua 2022
你要得着拯救
You must receive God's salvation
有没有这样的朋友
Anyone like this?
在我们敬拜的时候
As we worship
我再邀请你走到你前面
I invite you to come to
the front 接受耶稣
Receive Jesus
抓住这个机会
Seize the opportunity
你的生命会不再一样
Your life will be different
你的病会得着医治
You will be healed
刚刚何老师所讲嘅
，Dr. HK just mentioned about
我连续做咗五个手术
，I had 5 surgeries，
历时23个小时
，that last 23 hours，
但系8日就出院啦
，but I was discharged in just 8 days。
神系拯救嘅神
，God is our savior。
所以我想邀请我哋当中
，I want to invite those，
如果你未接受耶稣嘅
，if you have not received Jesus，
你嚟接受耶稣
，now to receive Jesus。
神系喺你当中。要行神迹
，God wants to do miracle in you，
让你嘅生命得着拯救
，so that your life may be saved，
得着盼望
，you receive hope，
得着新嘅生命
，we receive new life，
你嘅人生不再一样
，your life will be totally different。
有冇咁嘅朋友
？Anyone like this？
你带咗新朋友，你可以问下佢啊。
If you brought new friends with you, then ask them。
因为我唔想你错失呢个机会。
I don't want you to miss out on this opportunity。
今年我哋要得着拯救。
This year we shall receive salvation。
我哋嘅神系拯救再拯救嘅。
God will save us again and again。
所以好，我哋而家进入真系神系拯救嘅神。
God is our savior。
咁一定系有困难先需要拯救系咪
？We are in trouble. That's why we need God's salvation。
一定系有你自己解决唔到嘅问题，你需要神嘅救赎。
You have problems beyond your reach。
而诗篇65篇一开始就咁样讲。
At the start of 65 Psalm。
神啊，锡安嘅人都等候赞美你。
Praise await you, our God in Zion。
所许的愿也要向你偿还。
To you our vows will be fulfilled。
我哋等你，有人要接受耶稣。
If you want to receive Jesus，
神等我哋。
God waits for us。
我哋亦都等候佢。
And we wait for him。
仲有冇其他嘅
？Anyone else？
捉住呢个机会
，seize the opportunity。
喺呢个年底嘅时候
，at the end of this year，
我哋经历神嘅拯救
，we experience God's salvation。
好，欢迎你，恭喜你
，congratulations！
你眯埋眼啦，但我带你祷告。
Repeat after me，
亲爱嘅耶稣
，Dear Lord Jesus，
我多谢你
，I thank you。
你系嚟到呢个地上
，you come on earth，
为咗我嘅罪而死
，die for my sins。
你亦都为咗我嘅。为了我而复活
，But you resurrected for my sake。
我今日愿意相信你
，Today I'm willing to trust in you。
接受你作我嘅救主
，Receive you as my savior。
作我人生嘅主宰
，Lord of my life。
带领我前路
，Lead me ahead。
听我祷告
，Hear my prayer。
奉耶稣基督嘅名
，In Jesus name。
好，我请 Vivian
为佢服侍。
Continue. Our co-worker will continue to minister to you.
好，弟兄姊妹先请坐先。
Please be seated.
喺坐嘅时候，我哋有敬拜，然后我哋眯埋我哋嘅眼。
Let's close our eyes. We continue to worship.
神啊，我哋每一个人嚟到你面前。
God, we come before you.
我哋静默。
We are in silence.
我哋同你对焦。
We focus on you.
在2022年
in 2022,
快将过去的时候
at the end of this year,
我们再一次与你对焦
once again we focus on you,
我们再一次静默在你面前
once again we are quiet before you,
我们等候你
we wait on you,
我们等候你
we wait on you,
你是赦免你是赦罪的神
You are God who forgives us
你是赦罪的神
You are God who forgives us
你是听祷告的主
You are the Lord who hears our prayer
在这一年里面
In this year
我经历你赦罪之恩
I experience your forgiving grace
我也都经历你谁听我的祷告
I experience how you answered my prayer forever.
Your mercy 我也都经历来到你的圣殿里面
I experience that as I come into your holy courts
感受你的同在
I experience your presence
我亦都嚟到你嘅圣殿入边
，I come into your courts，
亲近你
，I draw near to you，
经历你嘅祝福
，experience your blessings。Holy Spirit, we focus.
与你对焦
We focus on you.
你再一次来提醒我们
Once again, you remind us.
神，你是赦罪的神
God, you are God who forgives us.
你为我们成为赎罪祭
For us, you become.The atonement,
使我哋可以得以亲近你
，so that we may come near to you.
喺呢个年底嘅时候
，at the end of this year,
我哋回想
，we look back.
你赦免咗我哋嘅过犯。
You have forgiven our transgression.
你除去咗我哋嘅蒙蔽。
You take away our deception.
你再一次将我哋带翻到你面前。
Once again, you bring us before you.
让我哋再有一次机会。
Once again, I have the opportunity.
主，我多谢你。
Lord, we thank you.
我知道我系蒙恩嘅罪人。
I know that I am sinners receiving your grace.
我做唔到。
I can't do it.
我冇办法唔犯罪。
I cannot not sin.
我冇办法胜过罪。
I can't overcome sin.
系你成为赎罪祭。
But you are my atonement.
我哋喺你面前
，as we come before you，
喺你嘅同在入边
，in your presence。
我哋嚟就你
，We draw near to you，
听祷告嘅主啊
，You who answer our prayers，
凡有血气嘅都要来就你
，All flesh will come to you.
是你赦免我们的过犯。
You have forgiven our transgressions.
是你拣选我们。
You have chosen us.
是这一年里面。
In this year.
我们在你的圣殿里面。
In your courts.
得享美福。
We enjoy blessings.
在你的圣殿里面。
In your courts.
我的心得饱足。
Our heart is full.
在你的圣殿里面。
In your courts.
我哋有满足嘅喜乐
，We have the joy to His
fullness。系因为你赦免我哋嘅罪
，Because you have forgiven our sins。
系你献上你嘅赎罪祭
，And you sacrifice yourself。
主，我哋多谢你
，Oh Lord, we thank you。
主，我多谢你
，Lord, I thank you。
You are good.
You are good. You are good. You are.Your mercy is forever. You are good. You are good. You are good. Your mercy is forever.
主，我们多谢你，你是好神。
Lord, we thank you because you are good.
好唔好？我哋一同嘅站啊
！Let's all stand.
听祷告嘅主
，You who answer our prayer,
拯救我们嘅神啊
！God, our Savior,
你必以威严秉公义应允我们。
You answer us with awesome and righteous deeds.
让我哋一齐大声嘅开声
，Let's speak up out loud.
我哋向神嚟呼求
，We cry out to God.
你有咩艰难
？What distress, what trouble are you in?
你有咩嘢问题
？What problems do you have?
无论系婚姻嘅问题
，Whether is marriage problem,
关系上嘅问题
，relationship problem,
工作上嘅问题
，work problem,
经济上嘅问题
，financial problem,
你要相信神拯救我哋
，you must believe that God will save us。
我哋仲有七日就去到2023年
，it's just 7 days, 2023
will be here。我哋捉住呢个日子
，let's hold on to this day。
我哋继续向拯救我哋嘅神呼呼欢呼
，we continue to shout for joy to God our Savior, cry out to Him,
去呼求佢
，cry out to Him。
佢要应允你
，He will answer you。
佢要垂听你嘅祷告
，He will hear your prayer。
佢已经看见你
，He has seen you。
我哋一齐嘅开口
，let's all speak out。
让你嘅困难
，so that your trouble，
向神嚟呼求
，cry out to God。
佢要将你从大水中拖出嚟
，He will lift you up from the mighty waters。
佢要安定一切嘅混乱
，He will still all the chaos。
佢要平静海中嘅波涛
，and He still the raging sea。
佢系拯救我哋嘅神
，He is God our Savior。
开口将你嘅艰难同神讲
，Now speak out, open your mouth。
求神医治你嘅身体
，Ask God to heal your body。
求神医治你嘅经济。
Heal your finance.
求神医治你嘅关系。
Heal your relationship.
求神修复你嘅婚姻。
And restore your marriage.
求神除去你入边一切嘅扭曲。
Take away all the twistedness in you.
求神除去你入边一切嘅蒙蔽。
Take away all the deception in
you. 我哋一切嘅开口。
Now let's speak out.
Oh, 佢嘅恩典。
His bounty,
佢嘅恩典
，His goodness，
为2022嘅冠冕
，He crowns 2022 with His goodness。
领受呢个恩典
，Receive this goodness。
领受神嘅 goodness，
Receive God's goodness。
领受呢个冠冕
，Receive this crown。
好多人讲见证
，Many people give testimony。
你嘅见证呢
？How about your testimony？
你嘅感恩呢
？How about your thanksgiving？
你仲有七日啦
，Seven days。
神唔会漏咗你噶
，God will not miss out on you。
神看见你
，God has seen you。
神听到你嘅呼求
，He has heard your prayer。
向佢嚟呼求
，Cry out to Him。
你听我哋嘅呼求
，God you hear our cry。
信实嘅主。
You are faithful God.
你眷顾我哋每一个。
You look after every one of us.
你看见我哋每一个。
You have seen every one of us.
你必然为我哋行神迹。
You will do wonders.
以威严秉公义应允我哋。
You answer us with awesome and righteous deeds.
神一定应允。
God will definitely answer your prayer.
神一定向你施行拯救。
God will save you.
我哋举起手嚟领受祝福。
Let's receive blessings.
拯救嘅主。
God, our Savior. God, who hear our prayer. You hear all our cries. You crown 2022 with your goodness. We receive your blessing of the
cross.
We receive the blessing of the whole earth. You care for the land and water it. You provide all our needs. In the name of Jesus, I bless everyone. With a thankful heart. With a heart that trusts God will believe. We experience God. We give Him thanks. With a triumphant heart, we enter 2023. Bless every one of us. Be satisfied, rejoice, and we rejoice.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! In Jesus' name,
Amen! Dear brothers and sisters, I believe the Word of God has blessed you. And if you want to find out more, please visit our website. We have online cell group wherever you are. Also, all the offering information is on our website. I hope to see you again next week.